has been your greatest and richest gift to the world. The love between a man and a woman, which matures into marriage, is one of your most beautiful types of love. Today we celebrate that love. May your blessings be on this wedding service, protect, guide, and bless Mark and Victoria in their marriage. Surround them and us with your love now and always. Amen. We are gathered here in the sight of God and these witnesses to unite Mark and Victoria in holy matrimony. They believe that God created marriage. The book of Genesis says, "It is not good for a man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him." Mark and Victoria, as you prepare to take these vows, give careful thought and prayer as you make them. Are making an exclusive commitment one to the other for as long as you both shall live. Your love for each other should never be diminished by different circumstances and to endure until death do you part. Do you, Mark, take Victoria Hawkins to be your spouse for life? Victoria, take Mark Reynolds to be your spouse for life. You promise to love and comfort each other, honor and keep each other in sickness and in health, for richer or for poor. For be faithful to each other and as long as you both shall live.
Yeah, boy.